Family, I just want to let you guys know that had I not been at a doctor's appointment, I would have been here. But for North City employees to put their hands on people out here who are trying to give out water, give out food in this community, for Victor Monterosa to be attacked and assaulted, and for the person who did it to not be in a police car this close to the police station, is not something that we are going to continue to tolerate. The North Municipal employees, let me let y'all know something right now. Raz, you and your thug crew, you are not going to continue to put your hands on people in this community and think we're going to keep letting it ride. You better be glad and write this down, that I was not here, because it would have ended a whole lot differently. We wouldn't have been walking away. It wouldn't have been no damn kumbaya moment. It would have been handled the way it needed to be handled. Y'all better watch your hands and keep your hands to yourself, because the next time, it will not end like this.